What are you doing?
Holding a scarf.
We've been really bored lately. You wanna know why?
Why?
I wasn't asking you.
So,
our mom is the kind of person that, like, if you, like, she'll tell us to do something, and then if we don't do it, she, like, doesn't say anything about it.
Yeah.
So we think that we've gotten away with it, you know? And so me and then she just lets it all build up, and then in one huge explosion,
screams
and yelling and,
well,
yeah.
This
so
is probably
me and Tansy suffer from it because she's taken away our cable and internet. So, Tansy.
Yeah.
I have to tell you something.
What?
Since we've been so bored around the house and stuff lately, I'm running away to join a clan of gypsies.
What?
And I'm gonna find a nice gypsy boy, you know, that is good at stealing, a good stealer, and oh, we can't talk about it right now.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just, I'm gonna stand like at red lights and stuff and hold up this sign. It's written in teal, so I think that they'll respond. That's what I'm gonna play.
Wait, I have a question. Aren't you just gonna take your guitar?
It's too heavy. I'm just gonna
you're
carry.
You're just gonna take nothing, you're just gonna leave.
Yeah, all I need is a scarf on my head.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
Well, I think we both know this is what I was born to do.
Excuse me, sir, but do you know of any gypsies that would be willing to accept someone else into their clan?
What?
Never mind. Thank you for your time.
'Cause I'm a gypsy. Are you coming with me? I might steal your clothes and wear them if they fit me. Never made agreements, just like a gypsy. And I won't back down 'cause life's already bit me. And I won't cry, I'm too young to die if you gon' quit me. 'Cause I'm a gypsy. 'Cause I'm a gypsy.